Well, I retired 7 years ago as an educator, and my friend was in charge of One Good Deed at the time, and she said, I have the perfect volunteer opportunity for you. Described a man that needed services and enjoyed playing games and said, would you be interested in meeting him? And I said, sure. Once she told me his name, I realized that I actually knew him. So it worked out beautifully. I'm not going anywhere, and hopefully neither is he.
I was a middle school math teacher, although prior to that, I was a recreational therapist and I worked in geriatrics. They took an ad in the paper, I saw the article, I saw the ad, and I thought, it's a great fit for me. I love working with the elderly, and I've got the time to do it. What a wonderful concept this is. It serves different purposes depending upon the senior that you're talking about. For some, it allows them to feel connected. For others, you know, they can't get out. It lets them get out. It lets them just have an opportunity to talk, to feel like there's a friend out there for them. It's such a wonderful program, such a great idea.
Thank you for giving us the opportunity to volunteer in this wonderful program and bring some light into the lives of those who may not have such a happy existence, and it makes us feel good that we make them feel good.